Hello, I'm Joe Stangarone with CR Onsrud at our factory in Troutman, North Carolina. Here we have an incredible machine, the 5-axis compact high rail series. This massive moving bridge has over 3 feet of bearing spacing, which provides greater rigidity over the cutting area and also allows the use of this impressive Z-axis ram, providing 53 inches of Z-stroke. Between the Z-stroke and large 10 by 12 foot table, this machine is built to handle the larger parts that basically don't fit in traditional milling machines. To support the weight of large parts, like aluminum molds, the compact high rail has a heavy steel base with internal steel weldments. To ease the loading of heavy materials, we have internal perimeter walkways and a retractable bellows roof, which makes the machine bed accessible to load and unload by way of an overhead crane. This machine has a 24 horsepower, 2-axis head, capable of 24,000 RPM, but the compact high rail series can support up to 75 horsepower. It comes standard with a 15-position tool changer, and we can add a second automatic tool changer, as well as one with 36, 60, or 120 positions. Other benefits of the compact high rail series include that it supports both wet and dry machining. It's available with an under-the-table chip management and collection system and can be fully enclosed with an optional bellows roof, which keeps the electronics and mechanical drives outside of the machining envelope, protecting them from contamination and protecting the operator from the cutting zone. This is all driven by FANUC, the world leader in CNC control, known for high reliability, high precision, and high speed motion control. This machine has been tailored for a client who makes innovative composite parts for aerospace and defense projects. They needed a large work volume with high accuracy and speed for carbon fiber trimming with full containment of the dust. Here's how the compact high rail solves these manufacturing issues. First, this 10 by 12 work volume accommodates their needs for machining their largest aerospace components. Next, the bridge is driven by dual ball screws, providing smooth, fast, and backlash-free motion, giving our client high speed and accurate cutting power. To further speed up their production, we outfitted this machine with a continuous C-axis. Traditionally, a 2-axis head must unwind itself after 360 degrees of rotation. But with continuous C, the spindle can rotate in any direction without restriction to perform even faster, high-speed milling in a single setup, no matter how complex the geometries. For work holding, typically the aluminum or steel tables of this machine are T-slotted, but this customer uses vacuum fixtures, so we supplied a vacuum manifold at the rear of the table. Additionally, to address their concerns of dust management, you'll see there are 4 12-inch vacuum ports for dust management at the rear of the machine. If you have an application that requires a large work volume and containment for high-speed machining, contact us about the compact high rail series. It might just be the machine to grow your business. Or if you're struggling with a different machining challenge and want to know if CR Onsrud has a solution, let's talk. Our contact information is below. Thank you for watching. Take care.